I was a big rugby fan in the United Kingdom when I was with the military. And on Sundays, there was a pub called Ye Old House at Home in Romsey. And I was invited to play with them. So I'm in the bar after the game. I saw this woman sitting over there and I thought, she looks a bit of all right, you know? Who is that? So I went over and started talking to her and asked her, you know, what's she doing here? How'd she get here? And it turns out she'd come with the other team. I said, well, you speak funny. I said, where do you come from? She said, I come from Canada. And I said, Canada? I said, I was just there. So I just left Canada about 3 months ago. So, you know, I was in a place. I said, gosh, it was bloody awful. I said, real bad, Medicine Hat. And she said, that's where I come from. I said, well, really, it wasn't Medicine Hat. I said, it was Suffield. She said, that's where I live. So, you know, I took my foot out of my mouth and cut a long story short, had to date her and buy her dinner, and we ended up getting married 2 years later, and I came back. Where'd I come back to? Medicine Hat. Which house did I move into? The one that my wife had lived in since she was about 9 months old. That's weird.